I want to thank John Mayer for having such a relatable name. Who among us has not felt the need to sing a breakup song to someone with the name of John? I think that's like a rite of passage for most women. So the universality of that alone.